What are you waiting for? So, so, and no more. That's all to be sorry for. Today is gonna be the day you hear somebody say, we need you wide awake. You
Dad, would you open the door for me, please?
Sure, son. Mark, if you need anything, please don't hesitate. Tell me, please.
Dad, don't worry about me. And you know, I can handle things myself. And of course, I'm gonna like school. I mean, you know, it's on help.
Okay. All right, have a nice day. And don't forget.
Dad, I got it.
All right, son.
Yes, I'm waiting for someone. Actually, I'm waiting for the dean to come.
What do you need the dean for?
That inevitable question. I'm a new student.
I'll see you later then, okay?
Okay.
I'm Mark, by the way.
Sorry, what did you say? I didn't hear you.
I told you my name. I'm Mark.
The very first thing that I'd like to ask you actually is to tell me exactly what is meant by an equation. Any ideas? What could this be?
Anyone? No?
Okay, then. Right, what I will ask you to do is just to get your books, okay, open your books on page 19, and I'll give you a few minutes just to read through what's on that page. Okay, page 19, okay, I shall have about 2 minutes to do so, and then I'll try to edit it from you a few things, alright? Okay. In silence.
Just in silence, please, come on. Now cool down.
Hello, class. I'm happy to introduce you to your new classmate, Mark.
Hey.
Mark, get yourself a seat and fill up the lesson. Are you okay, Mark? Do you need any help?
No, I'm fine.
Klaus, shall we get back to work now?
Here's a new equation. So you get x on 4
minus 1
equals 1 on 2.
Who can solve this? So, anyone?
6.
That's correct.
By the way, I'm John.